Yes, indeed. Got that V, son. What you got?
F.
Ooh.
Huge F.
What happened, dog? I thought your Austin had you.
Nah, dog. She played me. She hit dances. She had an elbow over there. Yes.
Oh, that's messed up. So, what, brother? That's like the third one this week? What happened?
Yeah.
So, what you gonna do, dude? Exams are next week.
I don't know, bro, but something's gotta happen because if I don't pass this class, I'm not graduating.
Yeah, that's obvious. So, what you gonna
I'm
do?
I'm not going to summer
what's
school.
What's the plan?
Plan? I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know. But something's gonna happen, dog. I might go see Kevin. They say he's the best.
He is pretty good. You might want to talk to him about that.
When it comes to stuff like this.
Yeah, he's kind of helped me on some stuff, so.
Yeah, no. It's obvious.
Hey, but I still studied. Yeah. You know, I still work.
Yeah, whatever, dog.
You try to depend on Josh.
It's whatever, dog. It's whatever. But, I'm going to get it.
God, man. All right, see you. All right, so. Now Dave, he gotta pass this test that's coming up because Buck has already told him that if he don't pass this test, he don't graduate.
To go to class.
Janell, come on, let's go. We ain't got time.
What are you talking about, TJ?
What am I talking about? We have to go.
Where are we going?
You gonna take me home.
Take you home for why are you up here?
Janell, we have to go.
TJ, I have to go to class.
Janell, me and your boy just got into it. Come on, let's go.
Me and my boy, what are you talking about?
Trey.
TJ, what did you do?
Janell, we have to go.
Oh my God. Let's go.
Nikki,
what is this?
Do you hear me?
Trey, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna just have to explain this to you later.
Man, go ahead, bro.
TJ, can you please get back in the car? Let's go. Trey, I'm gonna explain it all to you later, but I can't talk to you right now.
So it's like that?
No.
It's like that.
TJ, can you get in the car?
Nikki, so you playing with me? What is this? What did I do? I thought you loved me.
I'm gonna talk to you later. I have to take him somewhere right now.
Oh.
Are you drunk right now?
I'm just saying you could do better. Tell me, have you heard that lately? I'm just saying you could do better.
And I'll stay. Janelle, I told you it wasn't never over till I said it was over. So if you don't like it, you can get what your boy got.
TJ, I don't understand what you're talking about because I've told you over and over it's over between us. I don't get what you don't understand about this. Like, what are you?
Janelle, it's never over.
What do you mean it's never over, TJ? You can't.
It's not over till I say it's over. Let's go.
Where are we going?
We going home. Let's go.